Well, here we go. The look of the gardens here that are so well kept and nicely preened and watered. And, well, they look absolutely immaculate, don't they, outside the Impact Arena here as we take a look at some of the appetizing hoardings there. This one. It's been a glorious venue. Down to two courts today on quarterfinals Friday. And, well, I can tell you there's been some order restored here as the seeds in the women's doubles actually came through that last match. In the mixed doubles, the upsets against Faisal and Wijaya, Hu and Chia of Malaysia came through 21-19 in the third. That one was an hour and 8 minutes, and well, an hour and 15 minutes was Rankireddy and Panapa against Chan and Go of Malaysia, again downing the fifth seeds there, but the fifth seed safely through in the women's doubles in the name of Polly and Rahayu. So all semi-finalists on the left of that graphic. What of Carolina Marin, last week's Yonex Thailand Open champion, headlining the women's singles action here on two. The fifth seed herself in the women's singles event takes on the tournament's sole Turkish athlete, Neslihan Yigit. This is where they are in the draw. And Ansi Young lies in wait from Korea with a win over Pompawe Chochuong of Thailand, 21-15, 21-18. Who will play her in tomorrow's semi-final? That'll be a repeat of last week's semi-final as well, in which Marin here, who hasn't yet dropped a game, well, is on some kind of run, isn't she? Incredible. And here comes her opponent, the only Turkish athlete in the tournament, ranked 32 in the world. Carolina Marin marching around as she always does, the world number six. And well, these, it's their fourth meeting, these two. For Neslihan Yigit, 26-year-old from Bursa in Turkey. Over the last couple of years, she's won four titles from six finals, three semi-finals and four more quarter-finals as well. And she made history yesterday as the first Turk to qualify as a quarter-finalist at an HSBC BWF World Tour Super 1000 event. So congratulations to Neslihan. She overcame Germany's Yvonne Lee, 21-14 in the third.
What do you choose? Black. So red is yours. Black. You want to be left side. You want to server or serve? Okay.
Okay, so Neslihan chose the faster of the two sides. Marin will serve. Fourth clash between the two, their last being in the 2018 European Team Championships back in February of 2018. And unsurprisingly, Carolina Marin has won each of those three previous showings, but Yigit took a game in 2014, a long time ago now, as we take a look at Carolina Marin. Has been up to one in the world, of course, the reigning Olympic champion. That was back in November 2016. And she won the All England Open in 2015 as well. She's such a high profile player, isn't she? And the way that she's conducted her business so far, there's her route through. Took out Lina Kirschfeld yesterday in 3/4 of an hour exactly. And Shifei, her victim last week as well, in a similar kind of scoreline, 42 minutes as it was last week. Neslihan Yigit, a year younger. Well, 27 spots lower from Bursa in Turkey. And this is her read through. It was a tough match yesterday. She had a match point in the second game, was denied by Yvonne Lee, the German, but then still managed to press the reset button and fight really gallantly to turn that deciding game around inside an hour, 21-14. And prior to that, well, she took out the Swiss Sabrina Jacquet in her opening match. Hello to the umpire from Iran. And opposite Ivo Kassel from Switzerland as the service judge. Fire!
ready to play?
Well, the world number 32 is so proud of her roots and so excited to fly the flag solo for Turkey. She just delights in being here. She made her way with her trainer and the support of the Turkish Badminton Federation to get here. And, well, she says she hasn't competed since the Barcelona-Spain Masters in February of 2020. She was keen initially just to see where her level was after the coronavirus wiped out the badminton calendar in 2020. So she's just delighting in being here and really enjoying her time. She's richly talented, and she'll need to be today to keep up with Carolina Marin. Tall and rangy, how will she go? It's going to be the Spaniard to serve to get us underway in this women's singles quarterfinal.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Carolina Marin, Spain. And on my left, Neslihan Yigit, Turkey. Carolina Marin to serve, love all, play. Service soap. One love. Service over. One all.
Unblemished is the Spaniard. Hasn't dropped a solitary game in a week and a half.
Oh. 2-1.
Good at pressuring her opponents, taking the shuttle high, keeping on them with her physicality and her intensity. Well, that's in as well. Hands down from the lines judge, signifying just that. She thought that was going. Did Neslihan? Either way, into your first ever Super 1000 quarterfinal is quite liberating. She's done her job, has Yigit. She's just got to enjoy herself now, and anything from here on in really is very sweet. What a drop shot.
7-1.
Fell like a stone, didn't it, once it cleared the net? Look at that. Here it comes. So tough to get a read on her. She's marching around between points as well to get on with it pretty quickly. This has such court presence. Well, as many of the Spaniards' matches go. It's got that kind of lopsided look early. Good upping of the pace there from the Turk.
2-8.
Well, what a start from
11,
the Spaniard. Carolina Marin
interval.
Screeches out to an 11-2 lead in the opener. In the blink of an eye, seemingly. Just 5 minutes was all she needed. Off to a flyer.
Okay.
Court 2, 20 seconds. Court 2, 20 seconds.
Hates them, doesn't
Three,
she? Unforced
11.
Errors. Her face knotted up at the thought of that one. It's a good leave.
Service over. 12-3.
Off the top of the net. Marin wants the
4-12
landing spot swept. Lovely tumbler right here.
Thank you.
Even Carolina Marin with all of her speed couldn't get to that brilliance from the Turk. She is talented. Brilliant point from Neslihan. That was fantastic.
5-13.
Really well done. Because Carolina Marin is so good at making you as an opponent feel uncomfortable on the court with her. And she kind of races through and marches around. And it's palpable, isn't it, her sort of authority on court. So good at controlling pace, Marin. Nicely done with a straight smash. Searing
service
pace and accuracy.
14-5. Service over. 6-14.
Snatches another shuttle from the dispenser, just wants to get off the court so quickly. She's so businesslike, isn't she? Feisty Caroline. Neslihan Yigit starting to force now. The court feels very small to her right now. Carolina Marin carrying on like she's got a plane to catch in merciless fashion. Precision badminton from the Spaniard, and the former world number one
first
motors
game
to the opening game.
Carolina Marin, 21,
21 points to
six.
She takes it, only needing 11 minutes.
Tú lo mismo, tú puedes repetir en red porque él le va a levantar. No hace falta levantar, salvo que él está muy cerca de área.
Vale.
Y luego en el lado en par, no, el lado en par, al par, saca a su derecha. Vale. Porque en el revés se le
hace. Ama
isteyerek değil ama yapamıyorum.
Tabii ki isteyerek yapmıyorsun ama birazcık da rahat oynaman lazım. Rahat oynamadığın için oluyor. Azıcık rahat oyna. Ya bırak, iş olacağına var yani. Elle yenilmek sayı önemli değil. Önemli olan oyun. Oyun yok. Oyun olsa sayı hiç benim umurumda değil. Çıkacak, oynayacak. Yani yenilmez, yenilmez. Üstelik sayanlar. Ama oyun yenilmez. Sen nerede desin ki? Ya ne güzel oynadık kız desin.
Nota que no se puede ganar los puntos fácil, ¿vale? Si estás un poco atrás del volante, sigue luchando, sigue luchando. ¿Ok? Va.
Court 2, 20 seconds. Court 2, 20 seconds.
What it'll feel like, a sweet and sour moment for Neslihan Yigit, having made history to get here, first ever Turk in the quarterfinals of a World Tour Super 1000 level event, but getting an absolute trouncing in that opening game off of a merciless
game.
Carolina Marin at the moment. No
play.
Compassion spared out there. Here we are, start of game two.
One love.
Well, it's tough to relax, isn't it, from the Turks' perspective, when you've got Marin playing such precision badminton and wanting to get on with it so quickly and race you into error. Really hard to settle as an opponent of the Spaniard, I'd imagine. Well done. One of her signature strikes, that
three
slice.
Love.
Perhaps more of a cross smash, that one.
Service over. One, three.
Forced error. Hit it well. Of will is palpable, isn't it? It's intimidating. Turk was spreading the court, spreading the attack so nicely, but in the end the intensity of the Spaniard and the fitness level of the lady in blue is quite something. Had her everywhere, all over the court, but in the end yielded herself, did Neslihan. Glorious cross
three,
net there.
Six.
She really is richly talented when she's got time on shuttle. Let's see it again. Look at this. Fantastic. Well done. Just watching the expression from Carolina Marin there. Dismissive.
Oh.
Very nice. Two in a row for
four,
the Turk.
Six.
Haven't had many of them. First run of 3 points today. Fantastic.
Five,
well done.
Six.
That'll be settling. But she's still trailing on the scoreboard. But she's really starting to find her game now, which is encouraging, particularly for Turkish fans watching.
It's over. 6-7.
This is one of her favourite shots, just cutting it a little too fine. Didn't have quite as much court to play with as she expected there. She's won 6 out of the last
8
seven. Points. Yes. Neslihan Yigit.
Quick one.
Suddenly, the radar has gone off of the Spaniards' game. She's momentarily lost her concentration. And the Turk pushes to the front. Okay. That's gone as well. It's all going the way of Yigit right now. Very unusual turn of events. Nine out of the last 10 points have been won by Neslihan Yigit here. Carolina Marin just making a few unforced errors, uncharacteristically. About that,
11,
suddenly
eight,
the Turk breaks to the front in game two. 11 points to 8 she leads. What a turnaround here. Well, you can't help but feel that Neslihan Yigit has raised the bar. Yes, she has got better, but you know, the turn of events have come from largely Carolina Marin just kind of switching off. That's not fair to say, but her standard has sort of as undulated a little in this second game.
Play.
And it's let Yigit in. And she smashed down the door and really take advantage. Turnaround from Marin, who was under a lot of pressure throughout that point.
9-11.
Pacey rally from both athletes, and this was outstanding athleticism, both of them. In the end, Carolina Marin surviving quite an onslaught from the Turk, battering that one home. Leave.
Neslihan Yigit challenges called out.
So I think this is the first challenge of the match, isn't it? Going upstairs here to have this checked out. Yeah, quite a well wide.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. 10, 11, play.
Service resuming out here on show court two. Carolina Marin
12,
off
11.
On a tear, as we saw in the opening game. 4 points in a row. She's really tidied up. Normally an absolute banker for Carolina Marin.
12-0.
Well, the court attendance has been ushered on by Marin.
Thank you.
How dearly Yigit would love to continue with this fairy tale run all the way to a super 1,000 level semi-final, but Carolina Marin has just retaken control of game two.
Service over. 13-0.
Well done, closing that down so quickly.
Service over, 14, 13.
Another bark from the Spaniard. Left-hander so quick to pounce on that. Yeah, there was hesitancy from the Turk. Costa.
15, 13.
She's getting louder and louder, becoming
17.
More insistent.
13.
Bossing proceedings out here again, the Spaniard. 27-year-old, former world number one, on an absolute mission. Good cross net from Marin.
Service over. 18, 14.
And she's back in the driving seat now. Tenacious as ever.
19, 14.
She's got out of jail, you know. Very nicely
service
done.
Service over. 15-19. Service over. 20, match point, 15.
5 match points for Carolina Marin. It's another Super 1000 victory for Carolina Marin in week two.
Match
she's all smiles.
Carolina Marin,
delighted to come through that one. She lost her way
15.
Momentarily in game two, but then rejuvenated and redoubled her efforts to find a way through. 21-6, 21-15, Marin comes through. Just 34 minutes needed. And despite a spirited effort from Neslihan Yigit, Carolina Marin, the 27-year-old former world number one, safely home to a second semi-final in Bangkok.